With the HRC 400, there are two ways to program your device, either through smart watering or through traditional programs. Today we're going to show you how to set up a traditional program for the HRC 400 using the B-hyve Pro app. Now the first thing you want to do is tap on the Programs button on the bottom left, and then make sure that smart watering is turned off for any of the zones that you'll have a traditional program set up for, because you don't want to have both on at the same time. So you'll tap the smart watering icon near the top, find the zones you would like to schedule a traditional program for, and make sure smart watering is turned off for those particular zones. Going back to the program screen, we're only going to set up one program right now, but you can have up to four programs active at one time. Now you can tap to edit one of the programs. I'll tap on A. From here you can name your program, and then add a start time, and then add which zones you would like this program to control, and choose how long you would like each of those zones to run for. Next, you'll pick which days you would like watering to occur. You can pick specific days of the week. You can pick even calendar days or odd calendar days. You can also set up an interval that lets you pick the number of days in between each watering event. And then you can pick a date that you would like those intervals to begin. Next, you have the water budgeting feature. Now, this feature allows you to increase or decrease the runtimes for all of the zones in this program without having to go into each zone to change the amount of watering time. If you have a particularly hot or dry time of year, you can increase the watering budget, and that will increase the runtimes for all of the zones on this program. Or if you have a particularly cool or wet time of year, you can decrease the watering budget, and it will do the same thing by decreasing the amount of runtime on each of those zones. Every program you've ever saved on the B-hyve Pro app will be saved under Saved Programs. This allows you to quickly switch between saved programs that you've done previously. You can do this by tapping on a program name, either creating a brand new program, editing the existing program, or tapping Replace and replacing it with a previously saved program. And that's all you have to do to set up a traditional program in the B-hyve Pro app. For more B-hyve video tutorials, be sure to check out our YouTube channel.